All right, what up, YouTube?
It's your boy, Tough Guy 40. What's up? I'm about to do this little video, little flex video. But before I do, I want to show this little doohickey here I got. Everybody's been asking about. I got it hooked up on the gas pedal down there, which holds my throttle up. So here it is, a little screw on there with a little lid on a piece of block of wood with some Velcro. Basically, just stick it right on the gas pedal. There it is. All right. Start this thing up. Stick it in the little hole right there. Hold up, I gotta put the camera down for a second. Yeah, this is on there. On the steering wheel. Let's pump it. Bring the RPMs up. Gotta get it right. There she go right there. We jump around the other side. Let's get the video popping for the flex. All righty. It's gonna be a viewer's request video off of the Bass Mechanic CD. Can you see it here? It's gonna be, I believe, track 12. It's called Problems, and that's gonna be to this cat. His YouTube channel is K3N120CK. That's request for him for this track. All right, then I got a shout out to my boy Mr. Bass 226 and Safari Bass. Check it out. It's gonna be some flex. Low Problems. That was sick. All right, this concludes this flex video. Tough Guy 40, yo, I'm out. Peace. Yeah, that was hitting.